ein Mirror Tool. Oh ja, dann hast du noch einen. Fucking mirroring over the cut there. Mirror over XY? Is that... No? And then this camera creeps.
I'm a bigger problem when I click with Skrillex. Murder on my mind is time to pray to God. My revolver's not religious, the revolution's born.
Is there no way to increase the size of it? Size. No, there wasn't. I could just set the angle of this back to... I don't know, I guess the angle is fine, because I can just set that to continue for a second image point. And have that parented to the main camera. Create free image point. Put that line. Okay, that's lined up with the camera. Oh my fucking god, I moved the camera again. Not that one, that's the wrong one. Okay. I should just block the fucking camera so it doesn't move.
Understanding of Giva Sunner's existence is that multiple people run it at the same time, but I find that a bit implausible. So I went to the books to find this out, and I figured out something quite simple that we're all missing. Let's take a second to look at the slogan of Giva Sunner. For instance, he says all of his videos are high-quality video game riffs. But if you take the phrase high-quality riffs, and you get rid of some of the letters there, and you add an E, what does that spell out?
Thank you.
Protection of Animals and then Terra Copy and then.
This is a pandemic.
Actually, I can switch this to First Blood.
The entire world is
Terra Fat Copy. Dimensions? How's everything going? Oh shit, right, I need to move the microphone over. You just woke up? Same. I just woke up too. I just started going to work. Hell yeah. Alright, let's see. Current screen. Capture that window. So I like a little base over here already made about the background, but you just delete that now since I don't really need it. What was it? I'll just put it on top and then I'll start like fucking tracing a line or whatever. Okay, that's not big enough. Yeah, 400's about there. The same screenshot of that again, but without the model. Was it 352 scale? Okay. Okay, same picture. I hate the movement, it takes a while. Okay, there it is. Isolate that layer. would just rip away all that background gray. Same with one here. Okay. And unselect that, or unisolate that. Just darker so I can actually see the background. Actually, no, wait. Deselect. Tail's gonna go over it. Actually, fuck! I need to find a better angle. Okay, back to. That angle didn't work logistically or whatever. Perspective camera, unlock that. Rigging, parent constraint that. Yeah, that's a better angle. At least you can actually see. Yeah, like the tail's not overlapping on the railing, whatever, so I can technically put that behind her. Or like between tail and the body. Okay, lock that camera. Maybe you need to assign a different material because it's not showing up too well over here, so. Labyrinth 1. No, I need to assign a different material, Labyrinth 2. No? Okay, maybe just the actual color so I can actually distinguish from the background. Actually, make it a fucking circle, huh? So I'm gonna sell, actually, no, that's. You know, bad, because now it's kind of off. I zero name at all. Okay, let's unconstrain that and then. Well, the can't leave it in a bit more. Actually, I'll bit it out. No, the fucking. I need to keep it at the same angle, otherwise. Maybe I change the camera aperture. Yeah. Okay, then parent constrain those two again. Yeah, that seems a lot better. At least actually, I can actually see the thing now. Lock that. Screenshot that again. And we'll swap back to Maya. That because I was old, I need that. Just delete that. Okay. Just like that. Whoops, not all of it. What was the transform again? 390 and 80, okay. Why is this one 90? Okay. Whoops, that whipped away the fucking camera. That circle. There we go. Nope. Fuck. Oh, it's really fucking blurred. Maybe I did use a different transform, or a different filter, rather. Okay, that's better? Slightly, marginally better? I don't know. These emergency ones.
ticks like a drum. My heart, it just can't go on without you.
Does it all get the BG down? Yeah, because like the angle is kind of off, and rather than leave it a chance, I might as well just like actually just get it on the first try with the 3D thing. Some of those got whipped away, but that's fine. I just need like this bit, and then I'll get the same screenshot without the what was it? Because like I did the same amount of work just for the beach chair in like the previous picture, so like if it makes the process like easier down the line, then yeah, then I'll do it. Hey, let me actually save that Maya file, so I can call back to it, but I'll just close that down so it doesn't fucking set my laptop on fire. And then move back that to the top so I can see it. Over the line. Whoops, that was the wrong screenshot. Never mind, I had to open that file back up again. Close it this time. There we go. What was it, 390? Shit, I didn't update the Twitch thing. Whoops. We're not playing fucking Neopets. There we go. That should be fine now.
Yeah.
There we go, and that's what I wanted. Alright. So yeah, now the, like, this is actually visually distinct from what the spells were. It was just, like, fully behind everything, but... Ooh-wee. Hell yeah. Actually, I can technically delete this, though. Oh wait, no, I can't, because, yeah, this one doesn't have the, plate, I think. Or actually, no, I can just... What does this file have? Oh, it just has that, anyways. How am I doing? I'm doing pretty good! Just doing some quick 3D work for the background, and then... We'll start aligning that, and then, yeah. Probably, hopefully finish it this tonight or whatever. Because I got some stuff I gotta do next week. Alright, there we go. But yeah, we basically just like made a quick 3D scene in Maya, and then 3D modeled some railing onto it. And then screenshot that. Superimpose that back on the original image, and then we can just trace line over that, and then woo-wee! Like, it's basically the same thing what I did on the previous picture. Hell yeah! Because hold on, let me just open up the scene for the original, or the last month's picture. But yeah, I don't know if it probably isn't exclusive to Maya, but perspective cameras in most 3 softwares enable for, like, what was it, the changing, like, the aperture, focal length, camera, like, lens and stuff, and that perfectly emulates, like, actual cameras and shit, so you can get, like, kind of the desired effect you want from, like, an actual, like, camera or whatever angle. Because let me show you what I did on the previous one. Yeah, so I basically modeled like a really quick like lot like beach chair or whatever. I had the original sketch of the, yeah, I guess like pre-line art, so I just put that there. And basically just made that, but you can see that some parts of it don't exactly line up. Like right over there, like the some parts are peaking where they shouldn't be. So I just basically like screenshot that and then got like a good angle on like where I need to actually like, yeah, like draw over some parts and then erase some parts. So it's like you can see right here that like hip is like intersecting with the fucking chair. Other than that, like, yeah, other than that, it wasn't really need to be much done. Close that down, don't save that. To Krita. Technology? But yeah, we basically did the same thing with the railing, and then that was it. Don't save that. Close down. And yeah, we can just start line art now. A really quick and easy line art process. Actually, let me turn off the blur. Where's that fucking curve line tool? Oh, there it is. Oh, ugh.
Shitty rave music or the drugs. I wonder if it's just these non-music fuckheads who are, you know, sitting in their house one day and they dicked around with a Macintosh and they go, listen.
Yeah, that's good enough. Actually, I need just...
I need to change this to a different color so I can see what the like baseline of it underneath is. Oh wait, no, it's not the whole thing. There we go. Change background to 50. What did I fucking move? Oh. Huh. Did I move this? Oh. I must have moved one of these fucking waves. Okay. I bugged out my layer. Top railing. I guess I only really need to do, like, yeah, these three, and then I can just mirror it over and then do the center one. Off. Actually, no, I could, since this one shows more, I'll just do this railing and then copy it over to the other side. And then do the same with these two on this side. Oh shit, I should have been using the fucking mirror tool, never mind. Eh, whatever. Okay. Wait, mirror tool. Is that center? No, it's not, but... Hey, close enough. Turn it off. Oh shit, didn't go up completely. Yeah, that's good. Call that as a red, so I can actually distinction and turn that off when we do too. Did you play? Hell yeah! Now we have all the lines. Fucking save the file so it doesn't crap on me immediately, and I like to lose all that work. Neck hurts. All right, let's see if those any of those lines are overlapping. Combine all those. Is that working? Hell yeah! Right. The background. Funny enough, I'm putting the background layer on the very top. Hell yeah. Right. Fuck. Yeah. Alright, so... technically I need to put it over line. Or maybe I just need to make a whole new blur layer for line because it's going over it. Either way, I have to put it over baseline. Actually, no, I'll put the blur, final blur, like, over a BG. That'll work. BG line. BG. There's a fucking line leak somewhere. There it is. So this has to go under. Yeah, okay, it has to go under. Actually, oh, I can turn that off. Okay, that'll be easier to go over it. Mindless background. Okay, that goes over that. Whoops. Back on. Hell yeah, there we go. Back in color. Yes, lock that. Actually, let me use the same green that I did for. metal railing, I can change it to a different color. Not too sure on the colors yet, but at least that's like a good blocking stage for. I can just change later when I need to, but. Actually, let me pull some pictures of fucking street railing. Really. Safety railing, street railing. Huh. Yeah, most street railing is just colored black. Yeah, sure, why not?
You want to put a banging donk on it.
There we go. Yeah, maybe it'll darken the ground too. Actually, no way. I can just fucking brick tile pattern. Good fucking outdoor floor plan. Or just concrete, actually. I'll just fucking search up concrete. Concrete texture. Oh, yeah. Wait, no, I think I have a fucking concrete texture. Brown brick? Let me do a proper. Brown brick texture. Yeah, that one's pretty good. All right. That's a fucking low res one, though. They're all fucking low res, goddamn. Anytime results, no. There's a fucking advanced search. There it is. Size large. It's too big. That's also too big. So I'm gonna break that fucking eye stalk on it. God damn it. Yeah, I'll just search up brick floor rather than brown brick floor, because it's giving me, like, less results than it should. Ice stock, no. That one is pretty good. Let's see what that other one is. But it doesn't fucking save as, like, a WebP file. Oh, there it is. Oh, that's really small. Ugh. All right, let's see what I can do about this. There we go. Maybe it just changes the 200 for a second, but it scales better.
That's it. That's all it is. It says amazing. And it just...
Maybe 300. Yeah, there you go. Oh my god, the fucking auto pause. Get out of here. I hate that. It's not a game. I'm not a robot. AI challenging you. I'm not a phantom. I'm in your face and I'm here to see it through. Right before your eyes. Watch us multiply. Come to play my role. Hell yeah! That's perfect. We like that? Yeah, that's not like an also another trick you can do if you ever want to like use like photo bashing components to like drawing shit. Just fucking like throw a thing over it and then like skew the perspective so it actually fits and shit. Because I've done that with like marble patterning, mostly just like floor stuff. But yeah, like mostly just like floor stuff and... Ooh, wait! Gets the job done. Yeah, let's do a quick BRB. I gotta go eat. Ooh, actually, hold on. I'll just do Neopets fucking dailies. Or no, I have to save that for later. What else is there to do as a BRB? I could just put BRB text on and then, what is it? Yeah, there you go. There you go. Yeah, BRB, 30 minutes. Lunch time. Thank you.
Yeah, I might as well just fucking do Neopets shit while I'm... Like, at least the stuff that's not like, not like daily or whatever. Ooh. Hell yeah. Oh! Oh, shit, I'm in the fucking crowd. God damn it, where's the fucking inventory? Oh! Wait, I died? Oh my god, I need more fucking healing potions. Healing potion 22. Shit, I don't have a Bloom. Fuck, I don't even need to learn denominations of Bloom. Oh shit, did I use it already? Not this song, this one just gets boring after a while. God damn it. The item limit and the point limit. It's pretty good. Let's see. Then we save the bomb box. Then there. I'm thinking I can just trash a thing here. Keep that. Just get it ready. Yeah, BRB. I'll be back in 15 minutes. We'll be right back.
Alright, there we go. Let's turn off that. Okay. Where's the fucking palette? Oh, there it is. Could start doing Bundu. Actually, wait, hold on. Yeah, face is good, actually. Let's start with S1. S1 is multiply 60. 60, 50, 50, okay. Actually, I can just... Yeah, there we go. Fucking concrete's way too light. I need to like temporarily block that out. Oops. There we go. Yeah, because it's like a weird thing with me where, like, I can't see a difference in contrast when, like, there's two different colors that are, like, widely, like, different or whatever. It's like, usually whenever I do the shading and shit, I gotta have like a filter for like the hair and the horns and shit, just because like they're too light and I can't see the difference and shit sometimes. Oh, got encoder. We're good. So I'm going to increase the just so I can see what actually is happening with the layer. Actually, you kind of need to increase some of the shadow a bit in the floor tiling. Is that gonna make a difference? Yeah, it should. Okay. Okay, now it doesn't look like a completely like flat texture. No, I don't think about it too much. I was gonna turn this into like another plinth. Let me see. Resize. What's the height? Give it like an extra 50 pixels or something. Actually, no. Give me 100 more. And then yeah, that's good. No, it's too big. Fuck, it's too small. Hey, that's good, right? Oh god. Oh my god, it didn't work. Hold on. Is it not lined up? It should be lined up. Maybe I need to turn off the background or mirror. Slight angle. Actually, wait, hold on. Let me just add a... Because I'm not sure if I want to get this, completely, so might as well just put a transparency layer over that. Or a transparency mask.
Thank you. My friends, this isn't about George's dinner. It's not about Roy's shirt. It's a question of values. It's a question of whether we want to hold on to those values that made this place great. So, a time has come to make a decision. Are we in this thing alone, or are we in it together?
Let's see, let's change up the music a bit. Yeah, sure, why not? Isn't this the fucking Love Live Sunshine intro? Or isn't the normal one? I don't fucking remember. Now it's Idolmaster. Thank you. Oh, hell yeah. I love this one. Ah, oh, this one's good. Oh, there it goes. That comes in later. Oh, hell yeah, my guy's cracked. Thank you for following. We're just working on drawing right now. Nothing too major. Okay, there we go. Oh, it ain't fucking. I always try fucking trying to keep the. I keep thinking about the Yuwa Shark part. Good. Alright, so it was 60-50-50, I think. S2, it's 50. Select opaque and then go over that. Okay. Oh, this one's also another good one. Actually, before we do S3, I need to... Okay. Actually, no, there's a variation. Yeah, I think it's the kit put in here too. Light temp, S4 markings, O4, vary. Vary is a overlay 15. That's over everything, okay, before underlight. All these layers are starting to fucking catch up with my laptop. And it's fine though, we're almost done with this either way. Let's put some ground dirt. How's the brick going? It's going good? We basically just, let me take off these layers. Yeah, I basically just, wasn't continued, how the pattern would go by just, manually painting it. Because we added, another, plinth layer and shit, so. Yeah, we added in shadows too, variation, and I think we're about set to do light layers and then underlight, and then that'll be it for today, I think. Or not today, but, for this. Hell yeah, Cutie Panther. I like that. Get some variation in dirt and grime in those tiles. Or I guess bricks, yeah, the brick. Something's got to give, something's got to give. light layers are 50, 30, 50. Okay. Wait, is it under? Yeah, it is under variation. We don't even really need that many like light layers, since the material for the railing and the concrete isn't that like shiny or whatever, reflective. I do need to add like some kind of rust on the railing though, like the very bottom, or maybe no, it doesn't even need S3, kind of. No, it does need. Okay, maybe a variation in tone down, because. Yeah, I do need to tone that down. There we go. Yeah, alright. Maybe need it. Yeah, call it the bricks, because having them all like the same homogenous like gray is yeah. There you go, that's better. That's a bit more variation to it. I guess I do need like add like a ground reflections for tail. And that can technically go into L layer. There's also S3 railing. Or I guess like S4. There we go. Okay, that's good. Oh, it's under light. It is 100. Oh, they're both 100. Okay. Yeah, I don't really need to add like additional like light layers to the background, I don't think. Maybe on the front of the brick here, since the implication is that it's kind of like bouncing off light to the top there.
Give it your best shot. Give it your best. Oh no. Give it your. Oh no. Give it your best shot. Oh no.
Hey, maybe I will add another layer. L2. Select the pick and then go for the same one. Oop, that's alpha lock that. Let's do underlight now. It goes over variation. Or maybe. Nah, it's fine. Overlay 100 UL. The only rings can be done on the. Yeah, like the railing, that's it. Let's see what else can we do here. Oh yeah, you have the fucking rusting on the railing. Railing, rename that to bass. Hey, tetanus rails, hell yeah. What is it? Should be, yeah, a normal layer. See what that does. Yeah, that's good. Why are we on? Yeah, whatever. Just using the web card. Quit it, then I give it to my homies, y'all. I got the world around my finger with my homies, y'all, and everything is obsolete unless I hear my homies call. We worldwide, we're homies across the planet, sticking together like zippers on a Michael Jackson beaded jacket. They got my back like a tap, and I love y'all. Hanging till we old and gray like grandpa. Hey, yeah, I guess the bricks need to have some fucking like rust bleed into it too. Mm-hmm. Like the color deformation. This is a Lazy Town rip? That sounds like the fucking horn. Dirt. I could add it to the dirt layer. It is fucking Lazy Town, I knew it. I guess it really isn't adding much, though. What did I say? Does it multiply? No, it really, really doesn't do much. Yeah, it's close enough. I do need some underlight on the metal, though, because it is reflecting off the back into the back of the railing. Put that on. Oh, okay. Designed. I think it's pretty clear that I'm the mastermind. Hell yeah. Let's see if this functions without the line. Hell yeah. Shit, seamless. I just need to remember to take off that. Is it? No. No, that's part of that layer. Okay. It was... Fuck, it was like one of the... multiplied layers, S4, railing only. Okay, that's the green layer. You just deselect everything else that's not green. Here's the deal. Slip and slide on this line over, line with background. Oh yeah, because it does erase some of the line over there. And then I get a... it's like a second line or whatever. And then there's BG line. That's blur without... What is this? Oh, the bottom of that, okay. Yeah, okay, I need to copy that over too. Does that work? That doesn't look like it did anything. Oh no, that didn't. Blur. There we go. But that has to go under lash over. Oh god, the encoder. Hell yeah, I think that's it. Fucking 2.5 hours just for the background. It's kind of worth it though, I kind of like it. God, my fucking fingers. Hell yeah. Yeah, I think that's it for now. Yeah, later tonight, gonna be streaming again with Aaron. We're just gonna be doing fucking endgame stuff for Rise. We're not gonna do any of the Apexes. We're just gonna grind out the last of the, like, unknown monsters we haven't fought yet. Well, other than that, yeah, that's it. Let me see who's live on Twitch right now. I can't imagine anyone's fucking live this early, though. Ooh-wee. Oh, hell yeah, Brent's live right now. Alright, let me just save this. Whoops, I accidentally fucking struck the mic. Save this temporarily, and then I'll save like a good copy and then fucking post that later. Saving? Screenshot, there we go. There we go. Yeah, thanks everyone for watching. Oh wait, let's go right, Brandon. They're playing Doom for the first time ever, I think. All right, good night. I'll see you later. Oh, be nice.